I've been down to Boston, boys, to see the folks and sights. Dear me, I heard such fuss and noise about the woman's rights. Now 'tis just as plain as my old coat, that's plain can be, that when the women want to vote, they'll get no help from me. Not from Joe, not from Joe, if he knows it, not from Joseph. No, 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 not from Joe, not from me, I tell you so.
Tell us, Joseph, why not we should vote as well as you? What is there if we girls but try? We can't make out to do. Ah, but we shall surely win the chance, and now we'll let you know. That if you don't our cause advance, we'll vote but not for Joe. No, 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 not for Joe, not for Joseph if we know it. No, 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 not for Joe, not for you, sir, oh dear, no.
Now, young woman, just look here, your home is your true place. You never out from off your spear to show your pretty face. Don't you know you ought to knit and sew and meek and humble be? If from your sphere you wander so, you'll get no help from me. Not from Joe, not from Joe, if he knows it, not from Joseph. No, 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 not from Joe, not from me, I tell you no.
Joseph, you can't help yourself, our cause is speeding on, and you'll be laid upon the shelf where women's rights are on. When our president is Katie Fair and Mary's eyes of blue beam sweetly from the mayor's chair, they'll see no place for you. No, 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 not for Joe, not for Joseph,